Now, who am I to actually say that to you? I should actually tell you, I am the inventor of hot stone massage in spas. About 20 years ago, I left the corporate world where I was a change management consultant in mergers and acquisitions. And I literally went back to study in the United Kingdom. I was living in London at the time, even though I'm an Aussie, now back down under. And I basically specialized in what here in Australia we kind of call osteopathy. It was sports therapy. It was rehabilitation of injuries. It was almost like exercise physiology. But in the United Kingdom, through the National Health System, I became a qualified sports therapist. Then over about 15 years, I became very well known in the global spa industry because of these little darlings, right? These are handcrafted white marble and black marble pieces. And this, when heated to exactly 53 degrees, acts exactly like ultrasound. And the geophysicist that I worked with proved that this actually has a sound wave that comes out of it. Now, why is this important? Because I actually train nearly 5,000 therapists, Ayurvedic doctors, physiotherapists, et cetera, et cetera, on that journey. And it was amazing. I went to the Himalayas, to Ananda, and I trained all their Ayurvedic doctors. And that's where I downloaded this incredible message about gratitude, and what we take for granted gets taken from us. And I actually wrote this book. It's called I Am Grateful for Life, and it became a bestseller. I didn't even really mean to become a bestseller, but I rang all of these franchises and these clients of mine in the spa industry and said, hey, buy a box of books and gift them to your clients and say thank you, right? And so what happened was I went down this very deep rabbit hole, and I kind of haven't even come out yet, on the science of gratitude. And there is so much enormously, beautifully gorgeous science, medical science and social science around gratitude. This was before The Secret came out, by the way. So I developed this thing called the I Am Grateful Club. And went and interviewed lots of human beings before YouTube was even invented. So it was a bit weird or a bit, what shall we say, visionary. Of all of the things that I've been involved in over the last 20 years, I've been a little bit ahead of my time. And I can also say that about Positive Prime.